Oklahoma, Tennessee, sponsored by ExpressMed, Lawrenceburg Marine, Dowdy Welding and Fab, and also Mashburn's General Merchandise. All right, 102. Dustin is on the clock as he takes it off and down and around. He's off into three, bringing it back to four. And at the stripe, lap number one is going to see him locked in at a 12.82. A 12.82, and obviously that's going to be his quick time because he's taking it to the top of turn two. Number 13, Tyler, bringing it to the line. Going to take some clock with him as he takes it off into one and two. Got a little push there coming out of one into two. Got to run the high side of the back straightaway. A little push in three and four as well as he comes back to the stripe. His first lap going to be 13.64. 13.64. Tyler coming back to the line. Going to run a little bit different area on the track. And he takes it with a 13.50 for his second lap. 13.50 coming your way next from Cullioca, Tennessee. Going to be driving the number one is Greg Love. He's sponsored by D&L Automotive, Lindsay Farm and Logging, and also Clark Home Improvement. He brings it to the stripe. He takes the lap right here, and he's going to knock down a 13.05. 13.05. For Greg Love. Lap number two got him at a 13.33. Your next qualifier is going to be the C6 from Hornwall, Tennessee, sponsored by A Action Bail Bonding, John's Timber, and Stewart Farms. He's Oakley John's. At the stripe, he takes the first lap with 13.09. 13.09 comes down, out, and around off of the bend at four and back to the stripe with a 12.80. 12.80 at the line and rocking and rolling here. Chris Marks in the number 13 from Leoma, Tennessee. He's sponsored in part by his family, he says. As he's got a little push sending him off into turn number three and four as well. 13.90 for lap number one. That push going to carry him high and wide outside of turn number four. Lap number two as he comes across the line with a 13.94. Your next qualifier is Houston Hinton. Houston Hinton, as he's going to be driving the number 22 this evening. Houston going to bring it off of the corner. Back to the line with his first lap being that of 13.56. 13.56. Oh, he's going to go taking it all the way up to the top at the stripe. He's got a 13.64. 13.64. For Houston Hinton, driving the number 22. Up next from Mount Pleasant, Tennessee, is going to be the 13V, and behind the wheel of this machine is Caleb Vandegrift. Caleb coming to the line, sponsored in part by B&L Automotive, and he's got a 13.12. 13.12 for lap number one. At the stripe for lap number two as he brings it down and around. He's got a 12.91. 12.91. Really a big improvement on this lap number two. And from Fayetteville, Tennessee, driving the number 34, Mr. Shane Eccles. Shane setting his thing way early in turn number three. He brings it back to the stripe with his first lap of 13.92. 13.92. Let's see where he'll set this thing on lap two. Yeah, a lot better, a lot lower off into the corner as he brings it back to the line with a 13.82. 13.82. All right, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the qualifying runs for the super late models here tonight, and the qualifying runs for the limited division. Going to wrap you up with a limited late model. This is what we call the crates. The mini stock division used to have several of these drivers in it. One such driver would be 102, Dustin Stutz. Then I think he had an open wheel mini, and then he kind of graduated to this division. And this division suits him well. Dustin Stutz. As we get them all into position. He's going to turn them loose. Oakley Johns in the C6. Comes from a long racing family. Caleb Vandegrift from Mount Pleasant driving 13V. Greg Love in the number one, also a former mini stock driver. Tyler Wood going to be driving number 13. Chris Marks will be driving the other number 13. Then you've got the number 34 from Fayetteville, Tennessee, Mr. Shane Eccles. And number 78 from Murfreesboro, sponsored by Buck Builders, Mr. Jason Dobbs. Here we go. Dustin Stutz, as he sets this car off on a pretty solid run. Oakley Johns into a solid second place. And Caleb Vandegrift in 13V driving his dad's car tonight. Stand corrected, that is actually Caleb's car. I thought it was his dad's car. Shows you what I know. And he is battling for second place. Dustin Stutz, looking at lap traffic coming on. Jason Dobbs from Murfreesboro on the number 78. And the number 13 of Tyler Wood. 102 of Dustin Stutz coming around sideways off of turn number four. Okay. The six of Oakley Johns now in control of this thing. 12 laps complete. We have 12 laps complete. Off of turn one, I thought he flipped it. They're telling me he didn't. Yep, here comes the wrecker. Apparently he's driving it out, so. Okay. He didn't flip it. All's well. The way it went off, I thought he flipped it because they saw. Checker time. C6 Oakley Johns, ladies and gentlemen, from Hornwall, Tennessee, capturing a win here tonight. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to wrap things up for another exciting Friday night here from Thunderhill Raceway. And just glad we were able to get down here and race tonight with this crazy weather that we've had and not being able to...